Hello everyone, and my name is WarriorKyle of Level 100. I will be continuing my tiger claw picture. I attempted to do this, but it took too long and my tablet was upside down. When I flipped it back upright, it was just so weird I could not post it. I will be doing Blue Star, Lionheart, Red Tail, Firestar, and maybe it'll tell because Tigers are technically the only English based guy except for Blue Star. Blue Star is a cranky girl. I'm going to try to do this. Okay, apparently putting it in my legs. Well, I'm going to probably talk a lot, so you don't get bored and switch to a different video. Or maybe if I can figure out how, I'll speed this thing up. But, so, as you can tell, I'm using a pencil crayon. And yes, I did sketch this. Can you see the lines? If you did spot them, there's some here, and there, and a few little markings up here on the ear, and right here. In my vision, it is much clearer than it is. It'll look much better when it's finished. Here we go so far. Do-do-doo. I'm literally, like, not looking where I'm going on the actual paper. I'm, like, looking at my tablet screen. How is this working? So you may have a different opinion of what tiger claw looks like. It will be much better. I'm also going to be using marker, but only for these stripes. And I'm going to use an erasable pen, which is this stuff. It's an erasable pen. Eraser. This is not the only kind I have. I also have another type, but I got those instead. As you can probably tell by my hand size, I am definitely a child. But I'm unable to tell you my name. Or, like, my actual name until I'm much older. My great-grandmother. Almost done. Okay. That is how it looks right now. It'll look much better when it is done. Time for my marker. Oh, that's a nice dark brown. This is my first time actually doing a drawing thing. And just a short amount of time. Like, I just started my YouTube channel. In a short amount of time, I've done a lot. I mean, I just started my YouTube channel, like, last month. And my very first video had, like, 7 viewers last time I checked. No one has subscribed to me yet. Last time I checked. Also, I have my comments turned off, so I'm sorry. I'm unable to give you comments. I'm a child. My mom is scared that people will say bad things to me through my thing. But I don't care. I would literally not care. When I mentioned it to my mom, she was like, "Oh yeah, I remember now. I don't care. No comments for you." Which I don't get. Why am I adding syrup color to his jaw? Doesn't that look like syrup? Well, it looks like syrup to me. Probably not to you guys. Heading back, I got my oil pastels and some other good things. Alright. Let's keep going. I'm gonna use a dark brown. Shut the camera for a minute. You will get to see what it looks like when it is done. I'm not sure if I'll ever be able to show you my face till I'm much, much older, which will be years. Hey, still doing this? You guys can go do something else if you would like. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep jerking in my picture. Just, if there's something you want to do, just go do it. The screen will be black for probably a while. Probably. A long time. Definitely. Why am I adding? I'm so strange. Black! Add the black into it. This looks terrible. But I would like to see your opinion of it.
attention. This is a terrible drawing. But you might think it's awesome. Or it's okay. I'm sorry that you cannot tell me in the comments. Because I have no comments on. I don't think you're going to really like this. There it is. There is my picture. It has been 10 minutes.
If you're thinking, what would I think you're thinking?
Yes, I know, it is terrible.
There it is.
I hope, pretend there's a drum roll.
This is the finished, completed Tiger Claw.
Finished my drawings and I finished my title club picture. Hopefully I can give my face / toy a upgrade for the next video. Bye bye. Oh, and one more thing. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Bye.